A humble beginning, ending as 2021's most dominant pitcher. The nation's lowest ERA and WHIP in 2021. 12 wins, 131 strikeouts, and 11 saves. A legacy sealed in the record books and topped off by being named the winner of the nation's most prestigious amateur baseball award. Your 2021 Golden Spikes Award winner, Kevin Kopps.
The Golden Spikes Award was the first one that was ever brought to my attention in high school. And I started following it since then. And it became like a goal to get the Golden Spikes. Being a reliever, I didn't even think about it. I was just trying to be a good reliever. I didn't think I even had a chance. And then God had other plans.
Those other plans included being named a unanimous first-team All-American, SEC Pitcher of the Year, and multiple other Player of the Year recognitions, all on his way to being named the first relief pitcher to ever win the Golden Spikes Award, and just the second Arkansas Razorback to do so after Andrew Benintendi took the honor in 2015.
It's cool to be on the same list as him. When I first saw it, when he was here, I was just kind of like in awe that like someone from Arkansas was even winning the Golden Spikes. Me and Andrew winning the Golden Spikes is a big testament to Arkansas's player development, just how they grow players, and like I like the kind of the light it brings to the program.
I wanted it so bad for him because I knew what he had put into it, and I knew that he also, you know, win or lose, Kevin was going to be the same kid. And not that he didn't want it, because I'm sure that he did, but it was so rewarding to be able to work with a guy like him, regardless of what award he won or what kind of season we had. Just the reward, for me, the reward was the relationship. And for him, he gets to hold this great trophy, and he's going to go down in history as one of the greatest to ever do it. And he should. But for me as a coach, he's always just going to go down as one of the great people.
After Kevin's historic season, he went on to be drafted 99th overall by the San Diego Padres in the 2021 first-year players draft. In his first year in the minor leagues, Kevin faced 55 batters, striking out 22, and finishing with a .61 ERA.
I want to do the same thing I did in college in Pro Bowl. I think if your goals aren't that high to begin with, it's going to be hard to like get where you want to be. I mean, I want to win a World Series. I want to be one of the best relievers in the big leagues.
I'll use him as an example until I'm done coaching, because he is now the bar for what it means to come in and work hard and be diligent and be consistent. And no matter what happens, no matter the outing, no matter good, bad, or indifferent, he came in and he was the same guy every single day. And that guy was an absolute relentless worker. And I think that that now becomes the new bar for pitchers at Arkansas. Honestly, it's going to become the new bar for the Padres, because he's going to do the same thing there that he did with us. Nothing's going to change that. Nothing's going to change Kevin.
In his final season at Arkansas, Kevin authored one of the greatest years in college baseball history. The rest is now an opportunity to write another tremendous story.
It's actually our pleasure to let you know that you're the 2021 Golden Spikes Award winner.
Thank you.
I'm almost crying. Sorry.